यस, अब देखो पूरा क्लास, हाउ यू आर सो एक्टिव नाउ। सो टुडे आई वॉन्ट टू सी दीज डॉक्यूमेंट, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर हैविंग, इधर फॉर्म 16 और सैलरी स्लिप और ITR। काइंडली गेट इट, बी क्विक इफ यू हैव, एंड इफ यू कैन अरेंज फ्रॉम योर पेरेंट्स दैट ऑल्सो विल डू। टूडे वील डिस्कस वॉट प्रैक्टिकली एंड प्रोफेशनली इज हैपनिंग इन द वर्ल्ड ऑफ टैक्सेशन, एंड देन ओनली यू विल रियलाइज ओ वॉट एवर वी आर स्टार्टिंग इज अप टू द मार्क। सर वी शुड डू दैट। आई टोल्ड यू दिस सब्जेक्ट इज नॉट ओनली टू क्लियर द एग्जाम बट ऑल्सो टू अप्लाई एंड इम्प्लीमेंट इन आर पर्सनल एंड प्रोफेशनल लाइफ। डोंट बी लेट। तन्मय, सानिया, नीलम पाटिल, लेट नहीं आने का लेक्चर को। सो वी वर डिस्कसिंग द असाइनमेंट विच आई गेव टू द स्टूडेंट अर्लियर, फॉर्म 16, ITR, सैलरी सर्टिफिकेट। हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर हैविंग सैलरी सर्टिफिकेट विद यू? Kindly get me your answers. Or salary slip will also do. How many of you are having? Okay. Samida will get marks. 8202. Okay, Ria, let me write these roll numbers. I told you these are your assignments. And you know, I always believe in continuous evaluations. Nandini, you have changed it. I have seen beta. Thank you very much. Now only one student is yet not to be. Nandini, your DP is seen now. Okay. Let me write these roll numbers. Sika is always late. सानिया, सिका को बोलो टाइम पे आने का। ऑलवेज लेट आती है यार। So we have a student. I'm not concerned about student. I'm concerned about their roll numbers. 8202. First, I'm talking about salary certificate or salary slip, huh? Are these also there? 8914. Acha, before giving the marks, Sika, be on time. Don't be so late. Always you are joining class very late. Not good. Being the CR, you should be on time. Rather before time. Okay, now I will not give marks like this. I wanted to सी वॉट यू हैव इन योर सैलरी सर्टिफिकेट, लेट मी सी दैट. हैविंग दिस पीस ऑफ पेपर एंड नॉट यूटिलाइजिंग अकॉर्डिंगली आई विल गिव यू द मार्क्स. चलो हूसोएवर इज हैविंग, लेट अस फर्स्ट डिस्कस वन स्टूडेंट वॉट यू ऑल हैव इन योर सैलरी सर्टिफिकेट. जस्ट पुट इट इन फ्रंट ऑफ क्लास. What all elements are there? Start writing and put in front of entire class. चलो बी क्विक. देयर माइट बी सम वर्डिंग्स ऑन दैट सैलरी सर्टिफिकेट और सैलरी स्लिप. आई वॉन्ट द नेम ऑफ कंपनी ऑल्सो. समिदा इज वेरी फर्स्ट, वेरी वेरी करेक्ट. बेटा हूज सैलरी सर्टिफिकेट इट इज? 202. आई हैव रिटन योर रोल नंबर. वेरी गुड. Month is given, company name is given, basic salary is given, DA is given, house rent allowance is given. This is what I think we have learned last time. Am I right, dear student? Yes or no? Other student should get me the answer. Are you aware about these words? When we had a discussion of section 17 about definition of salary, about allowances, different type of allowances, perquisites, am I right? Okay. So Samida, you got basic DA, HRA. Please give special thanks to your mom because she is assisting us to learn this subject. Thank you very much. Riya, only I want the entire container. Ruchi, 8219. Okay. What you had, beta? Name, employer ID, very good. Title, department, month, year. Iske alawa kya hai? Contained. Acha. Samida got few more things. Education allowance, statutory provident fund. Yes, likhiye usko. Aise dikhta nahi apne ko. Salary as per provisions. Very, very correct. Very good. The next student what I got is 7916, Ruti. She got me what? Allowances, okay, fine. Basics, HRA, conveyance, medical, very correct. From where you got, Shruti, one by one. Now, student, please wait. Huh? Shruti, from where you got this salary certificate? Shruti, yes, that will not do. You have to write. I know. See, you are learning first time. I'm teaching since last 20 years. Mujhe pata hai. That is why I've given you this assignment. Shruti ne nahi answer diya. See, please don't give me installment mein answers. Huh? At a stretch, everything should be there. Okay, mom. So again, beta, very, you should be thankful to your mom. You are going to get the marks for it. So give our regards to them. Please, after the lecture, bolna, mama, you have helped me to learn taxation. Sir was talking about this. Okay, Samida got more thing. She got professional tax also deducted. Very correct. And if you'll see, that is there in 16.3. Very correct. Okay. Then Riya, again, things are in installment. Ruchi, things are in installment. Kindly write together and send it to me. Thank you, Shruti. Thank you very much. Retirement. Gratuity mila, Riya. देन ऑल टूगेदर इज टोटली डिफरेंट यू नो सैलरी स्लिप ऑफ इट. देन वी हैव टू डिस्कस सेपरेटली. ओके श्रुति गॉट अदर थिंग्स ऑल्सो पी एफ ई एस आई सी पी टी एल डब्ल्यू एफ. यस वेरी करेक्ट. सो दीज टू चिल्ड्रेन आई हैव रिटर्न टिल नाउ 8202-7916. I am talking about salary certificate. I have not asked other thing other than salary certificate. Okay, 8219 now getting me the answer. Very correct, Ruchi. Basic salary, transport allowance, medical allowance, deduction, tax. Very correct. So these three children has got me the salary certificate. I am very thankful to them, and now I hope entire class is aware what actually the employer is providing to their employee. One more question, Ruchi, from where you got this? From where you got, brother? So special thanks to your brother. Please convey our regard. Okay, because they are assisting us to learn this subject. Yash, what you are talking is there in next semester, TDS, advanced tax, interest, that we will be learning in semester 4. I'm talking what is there in salary slip or salary certificate. Okay, three children, very correct. I hope other student will agree whatever we were learning. Okay, Ria got me another answer. Yes, total other exemption under section 10. Yes, deduction under section 16. Very correct. Very correct. This all will come. Superb. As we have seen, like house rent allowance was there under section 10-13. Special allowances were there under section 10-14. Uniform allowance, helper allowance, you know, overtime allowances. This all we have learned. Okay, one more student. Yes, that will also be there. Ki how much deduction has been done. So when you have framed all the heads of income, you just check after gross total income, you have deducted the deduction of section 80, chapter 6. And after that, when you have computed as per the slab, what will be the tax liability? After that, there has to be the word what Yash has written, what Saran is writing, you know, how much TDS is there, how much advance tax is there. You see, it is there in your material or your notebook what you have written. Please go through and let me know whether you have written these things or not. And finally, is the amount what we are liable to pay, or it will be refundable by the income tax authorities. So that is next step of this. But today I wanted to and all of us here wanted to fix up in the zone of salary part, salary computation. So only three student has got me salary certificate, and definitely they'll be going to get the assignment mark. 8202-7916-8219. Okay. How many of you got Form 16? How many of you got Form 16? I told you, don't show me that me. I want their description. What all you are there in Form 16? Be quick. Acha, next part. This is part A, part B of Form 16. पाटे डस गो एंड चेक यू विल रियलाइज पहले आंसर दिया है अच्छा समिधा गॉट बोथ सैलरी सर्टिफिकेट एज वेल एज फॉर्म 16 वेरी करेक्ट चलो बहुत बढ़िया सो फॉर्म 16 देयर विल बी टू पार्ट पार्ट ए एंड पार्ट बी सी दिस ऑल एक्सरसाइज विल आई डोंट नो हाउ यू विल टेक इट but is going to help you to realize you whatever we are learning practically the same thing is there in personal and professional life that is the biggest advantage of learning taxation as our subject chalo be quick yes gross salary deductions Balance, yes. Income chargeable under the head of salary. Superb. This year, Samida is doing very well. Okay. Hinal, ek naya bachcha hai na. 7960. Sorry, 7906. Okay. Salary as per the provision. Yes. Under section 17. What we have seen as a definition of salary. Value of perquisite under section 17.2. Right? Profit in lieu of salary under section 17.3. Superb. Allowances to the extent exempted under section 10. Superb. And this is what we exactly learning. Hinal and Saran, thank you very much. 8218. So there are 5 students. Yes, entertainment allowance. Tax on employment is also known as professional tax. Achha, none of you are getting standard deduction. Are you getting standard deduction? Just check. So these 3 things. And just now what Hinal has written, kindly write down in your notebook also. 16.1, I think section 17 we have learned. That was all talk about the definition of salary, perquisites, allowances, etc., etc. Lieu of salary. Okay. Section 15 was the chargeable section, which was talking salary will be taxable. Whatever is early, either receipt is early or due is early. Okay. And third one is section 16, which talks about deduction under salary. Deduction under head of salary. So 16.1 is standard deduction. All salaried person will get. 16.1 is standard deduction. Please write down. Section 16, subsection 1 is standard deduction. Till last year, the limit was 40,000. This year, limit is 50,000. Section 16, subsection 2. Section 16, subsection 2. Section 16, subsection 2 is entertainment allowances. Section 16, subsection 2, entertainment allowances. And section 16, subsection 3. Section 16.3 is professional tax deducted, PT. Professional tax deducted. ओके समिदा गॉट मी ATC एंड ऑल दैट वी विल बी लर्निंग इन डेज टू कम डोंट वरी दैट विल कम ओके बट इफ यू सी योर एंटायर डिस्क्रिप्शन व्हेन वी हैड अ डिस्कशन ऑफ ऑल हेड्स ऑफ इनकम देर वॉज अ डिस्कशन ऑफ ATI ऑल्सो विच वी स्टार्टेड क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ हेड देन श्रेयस गॉट मी नेम ऑफ द एड्रेस एंड एम्प्लॉय यस What is his roll number? 79. All the student who is putting their effort should be rewarded by way of marks. Employer address, employee address, pen of the TAN, yes, CIT number, assessment period. This all we are going to write in each and every question. Thank you, dear. You are making our learning very, very effective. Okay. Hare Krishna got again, but these are the same answers. Asmita got me contained 17, 1, 72, 10, entertainment allowance. Theek hai. But today I have given marks to only 6 students. But yes, Hare Krishna, Asmita, they have also put their efforts. Mehak, Shreyas, it's already considered. Thank you for your contribution. Okay, and now as we have discussed in last session about salary, whether you are finding it or not, just check. So we had discussion of section 17 in detail. We had discussion of section 15 in detail. Sorry, section 16 in detail just now with you all. And we will be having little bit practice today of section 15, which talks about salary is taxable, whatever is happening first, whether we have received first or it becomes due first. So suppose today is 7th of September. I haven't received the month of salary of August. So August will be taxable or not? Suppose this is the assessment year. Or say for example, March salary when we are getting in the month of April. So March salary will be computed and will be chargeable or will be taxable or not? Education says is a tax on tax. Tax on tax. It is compulsory for everyone to pay 3% so that all the citizens of India should get education appropriately. We are going to learn all these things. Perquisites, this all we have discussed during last lecture. Today, a brief of section 15 I wanted to discuss with you all with one example. Yep. What section 15 is stating? So 16 you have seen, 17 you have seen. Now let us discuss 15. It is talking about it is chargeable or either on due or receipt basis, which is happening earlier. Even you are getting the advance salary, it will be assessed in the year when you are getting as an advance salary because then it is received earlier. Okay. Arrears will also, when it has been already paid due basis, it cannot be charged when actually we are getting. So this is the question. Mr. A is draw his salary in advance for the month of April. In the month of March itself, is become chargeable on receipt basis. These are the two examples which is going to explain you. So if you are receiving early, then also it will be taxable. Or if it is due early, then also it will be taxable. So this is Mr. A who draw his salary in advance. Okay. April salary, if he is getting in the month of March, for the year 2021, then 1920, he will get the salary of 13 month and he will be chargeable for that. Why? Because till March, April to March, how many month? April to March. Are, go to your earlier discussion, residential status. April to March, how many month? 12 months. Okay, and then again next April ka salary you have received in advance. So how many month? So that will be chargeability to you. This is the meaning of this example. Second, understood? So whatever is early first, either you are receiving early, then also you will be chargeable. Or if it is due early, then also it will be chargeable. Okay. The second one, if salary is due for March, received by Mr. A in the month of April, which normally happen. Will take from April to March. March ka next March ka salary you never get. But still it will be chargeable for 12 months. Why? Because your salary is due. Understood now? So if suppose you are taking advance salary, that also you will take. If it is arrear of salary, that also you will take. I mean, everything will be chargeable. That is the meaning of section 15. And this kind of things we will be getting when we will actually going to attempt the question. So I believe all sections are over. Section 15, section 16, here there is a section 16, okay, entertainment, professional tax and standard deduction, and section 17, which talks about definition of salary, 17.2, which talks about perquisites. Section 10, different section 10, which talks about allowances. Okay, so all sections are over. Next time we are going to attempt practical question based on salary. But before that, this format, please go through it. This all you are going to get.